Okay, excuse me. I'm in the room. So I went and got me a drink while I was down there. My husband thought he hit something. He didn't hit something, but not as much as he thought. So I came right back. So I can do the wine and dollies. I'll show you guys the room. It's pretty nice. I'm gonna take my shoes off. My shorts is about to fall off because I don't have a belt. But there I am. So, I'm putting my drink right there for now. So, there's the bed. This is a very nice place. I think I might do the wine and dollies on the bed, maybe. I don't know. I was thinking doing it over here because my bag is over there. This is going to be a really long video, probably. The bathroom. I wanted to do it in the bathroom. This is what I wanted to do it at. And I might just do it then because the lighting seems to be pretty good here. So, let's see. Hi guys, it's me, Ray. Now I'm officially doing the wine and dollies, but you know what? I forgot my drink. Let's go get it. So I wanted to do the video over here somewhere, but the lighting in the room, in the bathroom looks way better. I look depressed here, and then the bathroom I look a little bit more alive. But where is my drink? Is right here. $95 a bottle. Can't touch that. But I went and got one from the bar. So it's gonna be a long video. So hi. So it seems like I haven't actually sat down and had a talk. I'm having a margarita. And I want some chips. I didn't bring the chips. Hold on. I'm back. I feel bloated. I've been eating like a dog. You guys know how I love to eat chips. So this is $1 just in case I don't. So I made a bunch of little videos, and I'm trying to put all one together, all of them in one. So, but this, if they're all together now, this is the other part. I finally figured out how to put some videos together on my phone. So here I go. It's been a while, 2 weeks. So I've been on a hunt of the new fashionista, like a crazy person, because. And I get something in my head and I want it. And luckily I had, oh my God, I look like a fat cow. excuse me. Luckily for Father's Day, oh my God, Father's Day, speaking of that, I got some money for Father's Day and I spent that all in dolls. And then a little bit of money of mine that I already have because I really haven't been doing a lot of toy hunting. So, like the secondhand stores. But everybody new toys. Like I said, it's been a crazy week, past 2 weeks. You guys seen my videos on Instagram, and I think I posted some here. I don't know what the universe is trying to tell me. Ooh, I feel so bloated because I ate a lot. I don't know what the universe is trying to tell me, but apparently I'm the dog savior, I guess. I rescued two pit bulls. One, it was a Friday, and the other one is exactly another Friday from the last Friday that I rescued the first one. So that was kind of cool. People just don't need to have kids. Kids or pets. So, you know, I posted a rant on my Instagram how this little two-year-old was in front of my house and walking around playing, I guess. And there nobody's watching it. It was just like mad. I took the child to his house, walked all the way to his house, and his parents were like, oh, he was just, you know. Playing in the park. I'm like, okay, so I just left. So that's been my crazy week, and oh my God, excuse me guys, but I've been, oh Lord, I ate so much. I think I need a drink. Keep looking at these bun, man, bun. Speaking of that, I'm gonna show you guys my hunt, fashionista hunt. Actually, in my last video, you see me and Trina went on a toy hunt.
and got a new, what is it? A new fashionistas. I actually got
one more. The man bun and the cornrow one. The cornrow one is, I love his face, but those cornrows are not right for some reason. I'm thinking about redoing them, like with real hair. And hopefully I will find him a body to be jointed.
Jointed body.
So that's these two. I really like the way they feel, even though they're not articulated, but eventually they will be articulated whenever I find the bodies and try to match the skin colors and stuff. I'm gonna try to do another skin color match with different things. I got some things in my mind, so hopefully I'll do a video of that in the next few weeks or so. I got a few bodies already that I can swap heads with. I just need to find the stuff that I'm gonna paint them with. I'm trying three different things, and I will show you guys when I do it. So yeah, those two, and Trina loves them. She really, really likes these ones. So we're gonna put you right here, buddy. I got them on Toys R Us for $9.99, and because their Walmart didn't have them yet, but now they have them. As the one was where I live at, and then I also got this one at Walmart today. I didn't want to get her to Toys R Us because I didn't have enough money. Well, I did, but I didn't want to like spend all that money. I'm like, maybe I'll wait. I'll just wait. No, I'm gonna open them. I'll just wait and see if they have it at Walmart. And to my luck, they had it today. This morning, I went there, and I love her. And I love the way the package is. It's just rubber bands. I really love this, the way they do that for the rubber bands. They didn't. I know how they used to put the little wire fingers, but the other part, oh my god, this hair, the feel, oh my goodness, there she is, sorry, this hair feels real. How would I know? Because my child has this type of hair. Like, you know, it looks like real hair, and it feels like real hair. Whoa, I'm impressed. But eventually her shoes hurt. Let's see, her feet is so tiny. Oh, sorry, I'm trying to look. But her shoes are cute. They look tinier in the picture. Oh, I'm glad I got her. Oh, look at that face, look at that afro. Oh my tail, you done did good on this girl. Now if you would give this boy some real hair, then it would be a different story. But I think I'm gonna customize him. But oh my god, look at her. Oh, it feels so real. I mean, the hair feels real. If you ever touched an African-American, that sounds rude, African-American person, people's hair, this is what it feels like. And I know because my husband has this type of hair, my child has this type of hair. But just don't go up to, you know, African American people and try to touch their hair, because you will get cast out or something. That's one thing you don't do, you don't touch their hair. Because people, when they see Trina, and it's happening, I think I never mentioned it, because they see me and they see her and they're like, oh, her hair is so pretty, and then start touching it, and it pisses me off. That, you know, it's like people are like, some people that I know, it's like, have hair, but you don't touch no hair. But anyways, that was just a little mini rant right there, and my hair looks a mess. So that's that's one. I got me another. I got four now because they're gonna go out. I just know they won't. I'm gonna go out and I just wanna have them. And I'm gonna do I'm doing a giveaway on my Instagram, so check it out. And when my next giveaway, when I get to 707 subscribers, I'm gonna do another one, maybe this or something else. So that one. And I got me. Well, I got Trina. This dude. Well, I got me one. And I got her one. He went on sale at Target for $6.98. But Trina already got hers out. Because she even wanted them for a while. But I just didn't feel like I'm getting them. And now I like them. Got her this one. And this one. They were on sale. They finally were on sale Target for $4 or something. So I got this one first. We went back and got those two. This two because he went on sale. And then there was only two left. So I just grabbed them. And these are Trina's dolls. When she's done playing with them, they're going to have different bodies. So that's, and I love his shoes. That's that. What else? I found Make the Move Barbie on sale. My Lord, I found her on sale at Freddy's, this grocery store. And there's actually a lot of stores right now having sales, so you guys go check it out. I found her for, it was $10, which was pretty good because I didn't want to pay $14 and something because I need a bunch of,
well, I already showed this one. I need a bunch of
this. I don't even know why I brought this. Bunch of, my God, seriously. Always. Bunch of these bodies to hybrid. To swap heads, because I wanted to do this with her. But the skin color match is just not. But I'm still going to do it, and I'm going to probably give her long sleeve shirts and pants and something. So, kind of. They need to come up with a darker skin tone, Make the Move. But they have that one, the guitar thingy that I showed you guys in the previous video at Walmart. They only have the other girl. They don't have the African American one, which I'm waiting for that. And I know they're not gonna carry it for long, or they're probably gonna carry one, like they always do. They only carry one, and so I've been checking every day. See, when I see it, I'm gonna snatch it up because I want to swap a body. I need two, her and another one, Aaliyah. I want her to have my Aaliyah doll to have a Make Move bar body. And that's her skin color.
Oh, I feel like I'm saying too much and I'm not enough. Where is that? Oh, and then you guys tell me
if everything went according to the video that I was gonna put together. You guys tell me. I've been looking for him, and they don't have him down where I live now. And they don't have him, so I'm here. They had him, and I snatched him up. And I am actually gonna take him out of the bag. After this, we're gonna go down there and keep my husband company for a little bit. Then I'm gonna come back up, take a shower, and just relax and watch TV. And like I said, I love the way they did the plastic thing. It's easier to take out. There he is. Although I gotta take the thing off a bit later. Look at that man. This kid has a big head. There are the boys. So I'm really trying to get all the boys. But the one that I think is gonna be difficult to get, let me see if it is, I don't have it in here. The one that has the silver glasses, I have not seen him yet. I've seen the other ones, but I haven't seen the one with silver glasses. I think that's the one he's gonna be. I'm thinking, I don't know, because I don't know nothing. I think he's gonna be the one to really hunt for. So, I think I'm done. I hope I didn't bore you guys. I said it's now or never, because if I don't have the time. So today is what, Sunday? I don't have Trina with, we don't have Trina without you, with my sister. So in the morning when I go home, I'll pick her up from my way and we go home. Excuse me. So, I wanted to open this package. Got it the other day. I seen Mikey Boy BJD. He bought this overall thing somewhere. So he sent me the link. And then I bought some, and I thought they were going to be, I didn't read the thing. They are. Oh, never mind. So I got me a pair. this because I love the way they look. And I don't know who are they gonna be for. But they are pretty cute, let me tell you. I said it was different. Oh, see, oh my god. And I love overalls. I'm crazy about overalls. These are pretty cute overalls. So I'm thinking, I have a doll that I, a few dolls that I can wear this. And they're not BJDs, but these overalls are very, very cute. I want to make some now. Now I'm going to copy this pie item to make some for me. Yes, me the music. This music is playing in the background. Oh, wow, and they really do go in there. Oh, they're lined and everything. They're pretty cute. And I think it's going to go with my, one of my other dolls that I have. I can't remember what they are. The ones in the back at Walmart, the black girls. The pretty black girls is called with outline. I'm going to put them on in them. Oh, come on. I feel so bloated. Excuse me. But that's it, guys. Thank you. This is very cute. I wish I would have bought that doll. I didn't think, because I thought it was something else. This is very cute. Thank you for watching. If you follow me on Instagram, go check my, and if you don't, go check my Instagram. I'm doing a giveaway of my $500 follower giveaway. Check it out, and I think I will see you guys in the next video. Right now, today is, like I said, Sunday. This probably will be up either Monday or 4th of July, because it's going to take forever to put it together, and then it's going to take forever to download. So to you, my friends, happy 4th of July. Be safe out there. I love y'all. Cheers. Oh my god, it's good. Goodbye.